Hey guys, so we are off to Sandals Ochi. My sister and I, it's kind of dark here. I'm not gonna see what's happening, but we're gonna take you along with us. Hi sis, hello. Say hello.
Hi.
You ready to go eat food and enjoy yourself?
Yeah.
All right guys, so when we reach, we start the vlog. So guys, as you can see, we have arrived at Sandals Ochi Rios, and my host is taking us around. She's gonna take us to where we are about to get down and the food and so. So go and continue watch the vlog. Tell you guys, I would definitely recommend. The food was amazing. When I say amazing, I'm gonna ask Christ. When you hear my sister, I got tell you, say she enjoyed it. You must know, cause them girl are chef, and them girl love cooking, so them girl know when things taste good.
What you say? Wow.
Okay, sis, let's chill.
Guys, I definitely apologize for the poor lighting. They had given us some little, how would I call them, little lamp or whatever, and it keep blowing out. I don't know what was happening with it.
Mm-hmm. This is a blend juice, Dr. Alfred Sprite. We also have 6 oz wines, Parliament Mandat, between oats, red and white. For the red, we have Merlot, Shiraz, and Cabernet. For the white, we have Pinot Grigio, Chardonnay, and Sauvignon. And instead of a glass of wine, you have infected us.
I'll have, me do Merlot.
Okay.
May I tell you, people, her customer service was off the chain. I don't know why Sandals so strict, but you can't tip them.
The appetizers are just one, right?
You can add 2 if you like.
Okay. Well, you can?
You can?
Yes. If it's your choice to.
Are they small servings? They're
okay,
not my small.
So for the oysters, it's 3. Three, and
the
fish cake
serving
one.
Okay.
Comes with coleslaw and garlic.
Okay, so you can order 2 then for some. Yeah, if you want 2, then order 2.
You can see like a double fish cake or a double
ice with a garlic. Okay, gotcha.
That's all the fish cake.
One fish cake. Double fish cake. Okay.
Mm-hmm, the Caesar salad. Oh.
Mm-hmm. Small.
Okay.
Could I have the stuck between all right, give me the Cajun spice fried oysters.
Yes.
And the fried cheese wrap.
Any food allergies or no?
She's allergic to
shrimp.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, shellfish.
Yeah.
So for your fish cake, is gonna fry in a separate oil, but I'm gonna give you the salad and it's fried. Okay. Are you good, my lady?
Yes.
Main course. Pan sea red salmon.
Salmon fillet.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right. I think I'll have the. Can I have the surf and turf?
Yes. Would like your steak to be done.
Well done. Okay. Well done. Yeah.
Complete your order?
Yes.
Okay, so that's a fish cake, Caesar salad, shellfish allergy.
Yeah.
Salmon fillet, oysters, and ravioli, and the well done steak. Is that it?
Yes.
And a glass of wine, okay?
Yes, thank you. How is it? Oh. This kind of bougie meal is light.
Very light.
So, Crystal, how would you rate it so far?
This is not a child's hotel. This is a big people hotel.
It's awesome, eh?
It's an awesomeness. The food was excellent. It's a 10 out of 10.
So, food, 10 out of 10. What did you have? Salmon?
The salmon was excellent. The appetizer was excellent. The crab cake, the fish cake was excellent. This lemonade juice, the cucumber juice here, very good. Very good.
So you would come back?
Listen, I'll come back tomorrow. So very nice. Well done. Presentation from the waitress, presentation, everything.
Yeah, she's very, our customer service is very good.
Customer service is very good. Trust me on that.
Okay. Let's go. Say something.
Reggae, reggae.
Say something.
Rock and rock it.
Say something.
Reggae, reggae.
Say something.
Rock and rock it.
I'm kind of confused. I don't know who's winning. Say something.
So guys, based on how Sandals is, it's like you have two different sections. So now we're going on the hop to go across the other property. You can't walk there, you have to take the hop to get there. So this is us just waiting to get on so we can go tour the other property.
Exploring, use up all the way again. Nice, the sun is so pretty.
Oh my god.
So guys, we are now at property number, where's the name one? Mana Side. Okay, now we're at Mana Side of Sandals OG.
So guys, on property number 2, we went by a spot called the Rabbit. It's like a hidden, like, bar, lounge, the rabbit hole, yeah. See there? It's like a little lounge area, right? So I can't really play wagwan because you don't know, copyright something, but music, the DJ was blasting some songs. Right, so we just sit down in a chill, take a couple picture and then go on with myself, sing out. Got a bar every second, order with juice and so. But me and my sister enjoy myself. I ain't gonna lie to you. Sandals Ochi, I will return. Me not telling no lie. It was really, 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 really good.